as though a lot of us out there have forgotten what this is about. Ask yourself, are you really in this for the ministry? Or is this just to make a name and some quick loot? Tell them, Bone.
When I was just a young buck, my dream was to get a record deal and show the world that I could flip bombs like top gymnast or a seal. See? I wanted to prove to the world and friends that I had what it took. So forget the grades in college, homie, my future's in this rap book. Thinking a record label was the key to my success. No more getting laughed at and people always dogging the way I dress. Depressed, cause people taught me I never amount to Nathan. Started believing what people say, crying to God when I would pray. Telling them promise people doubt me and put me down the way they do. Seems the only people that got my back be the organized rhyme crew. So watching people that be close to you, cause sometimes the closest people be the shiestiest snakes that about to get you. Forget you, backstab you, jerk you, talk about you, cause the only thing these people want is to take advantage of you. Believe me, my manager set me up just like the tent, working me 7 days a week, just caring about that 20%.
Partner, ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few. Now, ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few.
I still remember when I won a contest, head of 1,000 different types of artists. Now I'm heading down to the finals, trying to prove that I'm the hardest. Regardless of what everyone would do or try to say, I packed up all of my gear and started driving from the Bay down to LA, Las Vegas, through Phoenix, down to Texas. Cramped up in a station wagon, cause back then there was no Lexus. Paying all of my own gas, food, and cheap hotels. I never seen no lobster, all I ate was Taco Bell. So believe me, when I tell you that I paid all of my dues, I didn't rap and make loot, cause I used to rap and shine shoes. Anyways, I finally got to Nashville, Tennessee. Now meeting all of these people in the music industry, telling me who they work with and all the people they know. But I'm not here to hear your life story, I'm here to do a show. Then I finally perform at the New Artist Showcase, standing ovation. Now I got 20 record contracts shoved up in my face. I told myself everything would be for a fine, till I looked up and seen they eyes full of dollar signs. Everyone's telling me to sign here, sign there, knowing they finna gaffle me. But yo, these people just don't care.
Ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few. Now, ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few.
Then it finally happened, I got my first deal in 92. They flew me to Hawaii to discuss the things they gonna do. Told me that they was gonna do this and they gonna do that. I'm tripping off the way people act, always talking behind my back. And now they talking about my cousin too. Jealous ones envy, son, cause we got these demons on the run. Man, cause I'm rolling a Lexus, sporting all these fat jewels. Bank account I'm swollen, got a house up in the hills. Money ain't changed me though, I'm still strictly ministry. Whether I'm dead broke in the streets or in this cricket industry, believe that I'm gonna keep lifting up the name of Christ. I'm out, see demons lurking, so gotta go and pull a heist.
Ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few. Now, ask yourself, is you in this for the ministry, or in this trying to make a little loot balling off of this industry? Out for dead presidents to represent you, I'm staying true. Many are called, but the chosen a few.